Another important data point that you should know, that $2.5 billion were invested in Israeli climate tech startups last year. This is a record year in investments.
Microsoft is committed to climate change. The technology to help us to meet this commitment is in process and happening, and I'm sure some of it is on this roof this evening.